to the trees.
What? There's no volleyball? What the fuck?
It's all a fucking... They played up like a goddamn fiddle.
I'm already on you.
Welcome to this panel. We are gathered here to have a little Halloween celebration, and that's why we are kind of not in our usual school clothes.
Rules for this panel, this very awesome panel with me, but anyways, the rating for this panel will be held at around PG-13, so please, you won't be as good with me, okay? And also, shipping is okay for most of us, but we have the right to refuse if there's anything. But yeah, shoot us. But anyway, also, you can ask in Swedish, but we will reply in English. So don't worry if you can't speak in English or something, but hopefully. And also, please indicate if the question or there is for the whole panel or a certain character. That's kind of it, right?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go!
So who wants to start?
My name is Sugawara Kawachi. I'm in the third year, and the position in the team is setter. And I'm really glad to have microphones today, because I don't want to scream.
My name is Nishinara Yu. I am the second year, and I'm a libero because I'm a little bro. And also I'm really sad because we have microphones, because then I can't scream.
Hello, my name is Tobia Kagama. I'm first year, setter, and I'm the little boy.
I'm Inata Shoya. I'm first year, and I'm a middle blocker, and I can jump really, really high.
Hi, I'm Dachi Hitoka, and I'm a witch. No, I'm the manager! I'm sorry. Don't kill me, please. Sorry.
Okay. Yeah. Hello, everybody. I'm Oka Toru, captain and setter for our biocides. And what? I'm fabulous.
I'm Imazumi Hajime. I'm in third year and I am Wing Spiker. And that's it.
Okay, so there you have who we are. So who wants to be the first one to ask a question or truth or dare?
Someone needs to be the first one.
Selfish, I'm not going to take you all.
Mine is to always keep my voice raised because I'm so cool.
To be the best setter, but right now I want to be the moon because moon is awesome. I want to become the next little giant.
I want to be a designer or something. Something really cool.
My biggest dream is to be the fan of Toshibaka. because why should I have an adult place? I will achieve the hunger.
My biggest dream is to crash car to at least play nice in a game.
And I always play nice.
Not okay? Flirt with everyone.
I don't flirt with them, they flirt with me.
You should stop. You should just say no to them.
Why should I say no when they're all so nice to me and I deserve it?
They're not nice.
I'm always nice.
No.
I'm always nice.
Sorry, guys, I think we have how long you last in?
We should have been like that.
Okay then, on Kohai's, who is your favorite senpai?
Me, of course.
No, let them answer.
I like everyone, but I look at the Sagrada Senpai since he's a sector too, and I'm like,
I would say Nishinoya because he is my senpai after all.
I like Suzu senpai. I mean, I like everyone. Please don't be mad at me. Okay.
Why did you assign those Halloween costumes?
Can you repeat it, please?
Why did you decide to have these Halloween costumes?
Yachi chose this for me. I don't know why, but it's kind of cute.
I woke up in the morning and I thought to myself, a pink Sailor Fuku would be, that would be 100%. But all I had was a purple one. And also, my ribbon says enter if you dare.
Like, you get that?
I wanna get that. I chose the moon because I was the moon in this school play. In this school play. I was so cool, I was outshining everyone.
Yeah, I saw you.
Well, you're a pumpkin. You're not become the Cinderella's pocket. How's that here?
Well, at least I was for used to someone, and you unlike you.
Not like
for
one day.
No.
I chose to be a son because Kageyama is a moon, so.
Yeah. I chose to be a witch because I'm cool and I got bones and,
tennis. It looks fun.
I think I'd be a basketball kind of guy because you can just push the other players and be like, imagine.
I really like football. It's my life. I don't know. I will probably lay and then figure out my. Respect on you! Your life is girls!
He has no life.
At least I got more
girls than you. I would choose to see where I can jump because that's the only thing I actually do that. So.
I can play in sports. My manager, my duty manager for something else. See? I'm not here. Oh. I think somebody said, you can't be angry.
not all your shadows are fake. I'm so offended right now.
Aren't you always offended?
I am.
I would maybe choose swimming. Feels like maybe backstroke or something like that.
I can take care of myself. Are you my mom?
No.
Die Hard movies, you know, they go like kaboom and whoa. And there's lots of explosions, just like when we play volleyball.
Okay. I don't. I just kind of. I like horror movies, but I usually go with them when they came out of the best is too scary to go. I'm not afraid.
Cartoons. Any cartoons, because, I mean,
they're fabulous. I like Moonrise Kingdom. It's a really nice movie, and there's a cute girl, and it's a really nice film and everything. It's really nice.
Alien movies! Like Alien, and... Yeah, this is nine and every Alien movies! One of them are so good!
You have a good color
to be an alien. I mean, look at me.
You have a good
color. That's the one I was trying to ask. Yes, thank you. With your mom.
I went the wrong way. You shouldn't be happy.
Let me have my hand. So, say something.
I like movies with sharks.
I would like to go to
an aquarium chart and see if your alien powers can save you.
Of course it can.
Maybe the shark made it.
So, and the shark made our jobs.
I would be the main character who always survives, okay?
No.
Would be
the side character that like dies.
No, don't you all agree? Wouldn't I be the character who always survives?
No.
Come on.
No.
See, you all survive.
Usually, this guy is
I feel so damn offended right now.
No, I'm so offended.
Thanks!
Stop talking. Yes,
Hinata, how did you break your dust?
That way. I'm bumping into things and it breaks.
So what's the secret? Hey, it's a question to all of you. What's the secret of being
the team spirit. The sound effect, you gotta go like kaboom and pow.
Silence. Jumps.
I think it's a lot of things. Like, all the things that I said, but a lot of other things, and you need to do everything, or the team would work, and. Hard work.
Yes, I did.
No. Teamwork and everything that they said is like him because he doesn't do what he's supposed to do.
Have you seen like?
No, I don't want to.
If you could be any, it's Christian Talby. If you could be any animal, what would you be?
Maybe a cute little hamster. He's so cute.
My mom is a hamster.
There are
no
creatures. Hey, are you okay? I do like hamsters.
I'd be a tiger, because they're huge. Like, they're probably taller than me, sadly enough. And they have the stripes, you see this? I'm already a tiger, pretty much.
A deer jumps around the fields.
Cats, I think. I like cats.
They're cute.
I think I would be
I bring Mother Suga with me because he could cook for me and do my clothes.
anything.
What about Asahi?
He's too gay, he can't do anything.
Jump from the island to the civilization. And bring me with you, hopefully.
I would pick Emma.
Not me!
I don't care if you pick me.
You're my son!
But Emma is like, he's real smart. And
so what about you? Do? Let me play PSP and drum.
We actually text to each other. And like, it's so
funny. But you don't change mine. Is it because I'm huge? Emoticons?
Maybe.
Well, I'm afraid she's a senpai, but her friends would probably kill me, so let me get a girl alone. So I'm going to die, even alone on the island.
Well, I would take Ina-chan with me, because who else would I take with me?
A while.
Just us.
I will bring anyone except him.
I will get us out
like
there.
Anyone.
I would get us out there, I promise.
What with
how?
The aliens?
Yes! I would call the aliens and they would kick us off. What
would you have? I thought you were a pumpkin.
An alien pumpkin. Have you ever seen a pumpkin in the
car?
Come
with
me.
Can you show it to the man the haggis?
Give it to Oka!
If Brute here can show you all of our manly haggis. Go on, show them.
Who shall I hug?
No.
Yes.
No. Stay away from me.
Come on.
It's a friend we have.
We have something.
No.
Label something on me. I mean, who wouldn't want me?
I like it.
Maybe they started lying.
cakes and not, it's not eating humans.
Wow. Humans are eating cakes.
No? It's cannibalism.
I'm pretty sure to hide from them anywhere. I'd probably hide like on their backs. I think Turtle guy. Is he like trying to be some sort of prince, I guess? Trying to save all the girls? Doesn't he take too many?
And then fall? You want to fight the female titan and then get eaten.
I would be pretty much my rank because have you seen me? I would survive. I would be like, doesn't matter what. I would be like Schneider.
No, you're tall. You're short.
That was kind of rude.
I just said, I'm just saying you're not short. Please don't kill me.
I won't kill you. Why should I?
Because if I say that, and I'm going to tell them, then you're going to tell Tobio, and he's going to tell Nanda, and he's going to tell Suga, he's going to tell Dachi, and Dachi's going to be angry, and then going to kick me out of the team, and he's kicking me out of the team, and then I'm going to have no free time if I don't have, and because I'm going to do school things, and if I only do school things, I'm going to overwork myself, and my mom's going to be angry.
Calm down. You're going to sound perfect.
Anyways, I would survive.
No.
What about you?
I would absolutely survive.
Yeah, I know. Because
when he's flirting with all the titans, I would kill them.
And I would survive because of that.
No.
I trust you.
You would then get eaten.
Not
because you can survive by yourself, you can only survive. What if I wasn't here?
I wouldn't even be there. What would I be there without you?
That's not cute.
Yes. Spicy maple tofu.
I like the blue Gator-kun ice cream. It's the flavor of soda. Like you don't even have to drink the soda, you eat the soda.
Rice and pork
and eggs.
I just stole what I told you. Because I had the same as Kayama, apparently.
You're going to meet me so.
I'm sorry.
I like these canisters.
Make friends.
That's it?
Yep.
That's it?
Yep.
If you were in a zombie apocalypse, who would you sacrifice first to survive? If you were in a zombie apocalypse, who would you sacrifice first to survive?
Why?
To make it simpler, we can just do both. Like, who wants to sacrifice?
Yes, once again, I think so.
You always offend them because no one likes you.
Everybody likes me.
Don't stop.
Go hard or go home!
my favorite anime.
Your favorite anime?
Oh. Maybe it's full run of the item. Kura Kura.
Because it's so cool with all of the bass and yeah, and there's a lot of hot girls as well.
Yeah.
I'm taking time.
Of course, I'm taking time. I like
And for me, can we please list Spain?
not
embarrassing, it's better. The fact that she chose to become a pumpkin Halloween.
That's not
that's
kind of embarrassing, that's a fact. That's a fabulous fact.
Catch us anytime.
Remember to come through.